Hey, hello, what is going on, guys and girls? I just wanted to say welcome back to some more of The Evil Within, and this episode, we're going back the other way. Because we have to. I don't think we have enough green goo points to actually go and upgrade anything, so we are just gonna keep going down here, and I don't like this. What is that? I feel like that is gonna fall on me so hard. Okay, go. Did it? No, not really. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not going that way. So we might as well take this green goo. Break this. Take some more green goo. You know what I need right now? Bullets. That's what I really need. Oh man, I don't trust this. Okay, let's grab it. Okay then. Nice and easy. Look at this. Exactly what I meant. I don't know what that is for, but... but man... it's not good. So... now I'm gonna make some stuff for my crossbow because I need it. I got 16 parts. So I might as well take, I can only carry two. I'm gonna take an explosive one and an electric one. Those are very useful. Oh, so I can have a few of these guys now. I'm gonna take another one of the explosive ones and another one of the electric ones. I have two parts left. I'm gonna make a normal one. Just in case that was my computer. Ignore it. Yeah, that's all I can really make right now. And I'm gonna stick with the normal ones. Just now. Yeah. We better do that. I don't have any bullets for my handgun. And oh, look.
That cockroach, that sycophant, living off me, beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
What safe? I want to open it. Can you hear that? Oh crap. I think I know why these are here for. Do you remember the big guy at the beginning of this that got crushed by the thing we're trying to open? I believe he's gonna be chasing us around here. Oh crap, what was it? I believe he's gonna be chasing us around here. Oh, trip mine. Yeah, I saw you right there, sucker. Haha. Not this time. Later. Is there actually a floor? Yeah. Whoa. Not much to see here. I don't see much either way, so... what is this? Oh great. No ladder. No ladder. Can I climb? I don't think I can. What is this for then? Can I shoot it? Not really. Yep. That's a yes. That's a big yes. That's a big, you're gonna get owned. That was such a fail. So, you know what, guys? I'm gonna place this one in. And I'm gonna go back in there and...
Just one more.
Okay, so I know what's the sound now. These came down, basically. There's no going back now. So... What I'm thinking right now... Let me just disarm this little, trip mine. What I'm thinking right now is we are supposed to take that down. And basically, run for it. And, yeah, I see now. Oh shit, I didn't see that coming. There's another one, isn't it? No, it's the only one. Open it up! It's not gonna open up until I kill him, right? Shit! Haha! Got you there, buddy. I'm missing so many shots. Oh, I see rain coming. Nope, I don't want it. I'm missing so many shots right now. Okay, that's one. Some shotgun shells. That made it. Okay. Let me reload my shotgun real quick. That's all he had to give. So, let's take the shotgun with us. Be careful, because I don't know what's coming next. Okay, the door closed behind us. That's never a good sign, especially when you got a checkpoint right after it. So, what did we get? Nothing? Oh crap. Do you hear what I hear? Can you actually hear it? It's like chains.
Gotta be a trap.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. No shit, Sherlock. So... That's actually a way through right there. Some green goo. I will be using later in the meantime. Oh, some more green goo. Nice. That's a rat. I don't want to burn a rat. Okay then. We got another trip mine. I might just leave it there. Because I know that's gonna happen. That guy, there was a guy hanging around. He's coming down. That guy. So, I'm gonna try. That's what I wanted to use against this guy, not against me. Come on. That was such a fail right there. Anyway, burn. I don't want you back anytime soon. What about my weapons? Do I have enough? One shotgun shell. That's all I got. Okay, what now? An axe. That could come in handy. All I know is I need to go through that door. So, trap. No use, right? Nope, I don't think so. I'm gonna open this. Oh shit! Open it! Come on, come on, come on! Open it! Come on, open it! Get, let go of it. Yeah, that's better. Let's not risk it. Shit! What are we gonna end up doing now is, use the actual trap to survive. So yeah, let's try it out. Oh shit! Damn you! You got just a little of my health. Just enough, actually, to make me pissed. So now, this is what we're gonna do. Okay, that's halfway. Then, we're coming here. Then we're gonna wait for these guys to try and come through. Then shoot that. Then die. And yeah, that's the plan. Oh man. Ah, so disgusting. There's another one though. Two more, I think. That gave me my bullet back. Yep, here he comes. I might as well keep using the trap. Because it's gonna take me more bullets to actually kill him. Just in time, and it was two of them. So that was quite a pretty good option. There's another one. Are you kidding me? I got most of them. These guys have nothing to give to me. I don't know where this other guy is. Is he here? Yep. There he is. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Okay. Run! Come on. Okay, that's it. That's all of them. That actually... Oh. No, that's just a bottle. That actually took me a while. So... Let's try this out now. Some shotgun shells. That's exactly what we want right now. I don't think it was the best idea to come this way, but I don't know if I want to go down through it. Okay, let's try it. If we die, we know what to do. I don't see shit. Oh, parts. Yeah. Yes. What about that way? I don't see much. Looks like a hallway. Let's go. Oh, crap. Yeah. Got you right there. What is that, anyway? Almost got killed. Another one. Yeah. Shit! I survived. I don't know how, but I did. Okay, so I see a little more. Oh, nice. Trip mines. That's never good, you know? That's actually just mines. The trip mines are the ones with the wire. But leave me alone, I'm a freak. I'm just kidding. I like to actually know a little bit of everything, so that's how I know. Okay, let's disarm it. Gotta be real careful here. Oh yes! This is it! Lots of green goo and this. I don't wanna break it with I didn't wanna use any bullets. We got two keys? Where did we? I didn't know I had one. I didn't know I have any, actually. So, as far as I know, well, now we got a key, that's what matters. There's a lot of doors to be opened, and I want to open them all. I don't know if I can, at least not on my walkthrough, because, well, first of all, I believe it's a real pain in the ass to get all the keys. Second, If I actually gave it the time to look for them, for each and every single one of them, I'm not saying it would be a waste of time. I'm just saying it could, you know, take a while. So I think I got over my minutes. Yeah, I'm way past time. I'm supposed to be recording this, but doesn't matter. Another long video for you guys. You deserve it, because you're awesome. So, shit, what was it? More guys! Please tell me I don't have to fight more of them. Of course I do. Of course I do. Oh, crap. Oh, shit! Got the guys in the back, but this guy is what? Where is he? So, yeah, I got him. Not a big deal at all. So, please tell me that's it. Open up. Come on, hurry up. Open. Made it. So, now let me just shoot this guy. And I don't have anything to kill him with. That's it. I know I wasted a bullet for nothing, but doesn't matter. So, next time, next episode, I'm gonna be putting the last phase where it belongs. In the meantime, leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't. Thanks a lot for your support, and I guess I will see you next time on whatever I make.